week's Thren Thursday, we're here in southeastern North Carolina to see the North Carolina imperiled yellow fringeless orchid.
The yellow fringeless orchid can be found growing in longleaf pine savannas such as this one. Within this savanna, they can be found thriving in areas where competition has been limited. This orchid has narrow linear alternate leaves that are located at the base of the plant. As we move up the stem, these leaves reduce to peduncle bracts. The flowering spike is made up of many orange to yellow sessile flowers. They have three sepals and three petals. The sepals have smooth margins while the petals have wavy margins. You can specifically see these wavy margins by looking at the labellum or lip. Behind the flower, a long nectar spur can be seen sticking out.